Well, he was so gay. There was another gay character.
Who was the spotted elephant?
Oh, there was this big chick that we knew that all the gay guys dated just as a beard.
Who was the homeless elephant?
That was Holly.
Hey, I'd just like to make a point about tonight's square meter to let everybody know where we're at.
Which is bullshit.
That affects the score. That definitely affects the score.
Oh,
all right.
God,
so, Kevin, right now, you're at 6. You were losing after last week. I'm at 3. Pops is at 4. Chuck, you're at 6. Lori, after that outburst, you're at 2.
Bullshit.
make that 3. And Danny.
34.
Danny's at 8, and Alyssa's at 0, which marks almost the amount of words you said tonight.
Jake, being you're our reproduction agent.
I've actually really tried not to swear.
You should actually do a word count and do a percentage point.
Huh?
Do a word count. You're our reproduction agent. Re-listen to the show. Do a word count. And how many words per swear word? I want percentage points by next week.
What are you out of your mind, dude? What have you been smoking before you come to this radio show, dude? I cannot do nothing
here's
like that.
I've been smoking mistletoe, baby. Holding it in deep and blowing it out slow.
I'm lucky to actually put lines on and do this. And
wait, lions? What?
Oh, man, you guys.
Something about mating with lions.
You're killing me.
Lions, tigers,
you're killing me over here. Hey, guys.
Let's do some holiday stuff. Let's do some more holiday stuff.
All right, here we go. Ready? Yeah. I got it. Loaded up. Been waiting. And, wait, 4.
Been waiting.
3.
Didn't we 2, kill him recently?
1. Ready? Here we go, Chuck. This one is from Chuck to everybody.
Oh, Jesus. Hold on.
This is
I remember
very
this
quick.
One. I do remember this one.
I saw Daddy fisting Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe. What a fright! He didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a pee. He thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom masturbating. Then I saw Daddy fisting Santa Claus. Oh my God, his pubes are snowy white. Oh, how I would have been if Chuck didn't have a six-pack of Tallboy ice houses under his chin.
Fisting Santa Claus last night.
Everybody celebrates the holidays in different ways, right, Kevin.
Sorry.
Wow.
Somebody stepped on a duck. It's a holiday duck. Duck and cover.
Well, we've been
it's a loose goose,
all right.
It's a loose goose. Oh, my goodness gracious. Where did Jay go? Where's our producer?
Our reproduction agent is actually dropping off a specimen so he can reproduce.
Wowzers.
Can I take a moment to just send a holiday cheer out to...
No.
Okay.
Well, here, take this moment.
Okay.
Chuck. Here, queers. Hold on. Is this the moment you wanted?
Happy Kwanzaa, you queers.
No, there's two delightful ladies that I've spoken to recently. One is down in Largo, one is down in Seminole. And I just want to send you some holiday cheer and just hope your holiday is full of disease, desperation, and despair.
Did you notice the
Happy holidays!
Did you notice how he stuttered on the hope? He went, ho, hope.
Hobo hope. There is no hope for hobo hope. Oh my God, what a great campaign. Hobo hope. Instead of a buck for Chuck, let's do a hobo hope.
You almost nailed your dad in the face with those nunchucks, dude. Oh, man. All right.
Almost
Armando.
Oh, my God. Where is Almost Armando? Ladies,
I think it's on your pen drive, dude. It's not on my hard drive. I can't find it.
Oh,
I don't know what the heck happened.
Almost Armando. If you're willing to swim the Rio Grande in the middle of January, then maybe you are Almost Armando. Willing to scale a 30-foot wall, risking orthopedic injury, then you are Almost Armando.
But have any of you thought about New Year's resolutions?
Ow!
Yeah, no more radio show.
No more booze allowed in the studio.
I just want to ask, did Chuck get a P.O. box last week? You said you were going to get a P.O. box.
No, we already did this. No.
Yes, I have a post-op box.
Chuck is abusing himself.
This is too much.
Alright, so what about New Year's resolutions? I'm going to quit smoking.
A caller?
Oh, hold on. Kevin Holly Show, you're live on the air. Please don't curse.
Hello?
Hi, you're live on the radio. What's up?
Can you hear this? Listen.
That's vulgar.
We're
listening.
Oh my God. Can you hear it?
No. Play it louder.
Could you hear that?
Play it harder.
That's as loud as it goes.
Do it again.
You gotta get bigger batteries.
Yeah,
can you hear it?
No, we hear nothing. Silence.
What?
We hear silence.
You couldn't hear it? I wish I could make it louder. I found a cassette tape in the garage, and I put it in the intercom, you know?
Yeah.
That's as loud as it goes.
Can you get on a ladder and put the phone up by the speaker?
That's as loud as it goes.
Well, hey, thanks for sharing that on our show live. That's awesome.
Can I get your number and call you after the show?
Serious?
I'm totally playing vanilla. I'm playing a vanilla ice cassette tape in my house.
You're the only one who can hear it. Can you just do an a cappella version of it? How does it go?
Huh?
Sing it for us. How's it go?
Sing it for us.
How no am I going to sing that for you? You know what other tape I found?
What other tape did you find?
Wham UK.
Awesome. Wake me up before you call with nothing.
I'll be playing that. Cassidy gets the tape. I hand it to her. She goes, Love Machine?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my sister.
Ooga.
My older sister, Sandy.
All right, I'm hanging up now.
No.
Bye.
What? Okay. Merry Christmas.
Going? Kevin, do you have any pictures of her?
What?
Later.
Homeless Chuck wants you to send him a picture.
Every time I sign up on Match.com, they go, well, your blood work just doesn't match out right.
Yeah.
I got kicked off of Match.com.
Because you like to start fires.
No. It said, what do I seek most in a woman? And I wrote my penis. Off
you know,
dude,
Jay,
anything makes Chuck laugh at this point. Hey, Chuck, bananas!
No.
Bananas!
No.
One more time.
You know, Jay,
melted ice cream truck.
I do have an ice cream truck story.
Hold on one time.
You guys want to hear a banana joke?
Sure.
Yeah.
How long is it?
I'm going to split.
two chicks walk into the little country store, and they got a nice thing of bananas in it. What's this today? How much are your bananas? He says, they're three per quarter. She says, well, good, we can eat one of them.
Right.
Listen, tell us about your products once more, and tell us where we can find them.
You can find them on Etsy.com. If you look up Gypsy Souls.
Spell it.
With two Z's, Soul.
Not souls. We on Etsy, XP, what?
Etsy.com.
There you go.
You want me to spell dot com
out? Please.
Dot C-O-N.
How do you spell dot? It's a little poop emoticon.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like walking a chihuahua.
What?
That's funny because that's how you get to the Kevin Holly Show. You gotta have a little shit emoticon.
Well, write him down.
I knew I was saying it. I just wanted to say it because I love getting to the Kevin Holly Show by my shit emoticon.
I have a little Johnny joke.
Okay. Go ahead.
But I need your nose.
My nose?
Your nose.
Okay, here, you can have my nose.
Little Johnny's seeing Santa, you know how like little kids do, mm-hmm. Sit on the lap.
Right.
Johnny sits on Santa's lap, and Santa says, hi, what's your name? Kid goes, my name's Johnny. He's like, well, Johnny, what do you want for Christmas? I bet you I know you want a T-R-A-I-N train. Nope, don't want a train. He's like, Well, I bet you want a plane plane. Nope, don't want a plane either. It's like, well, Johnny, then what do you want? He says, I want a pussy, and I know you got it because I can smell it on your finger.
We got a new cast member, guys and girls.
Congratulations, that's good.
That's ridiculous. I could smell pussy on your fingers, Lori. What the hell's that all about?
Well, every once in a while, like the itch, you know.
You know what? It's because.
Stacy, 79.
It's because that's what
if
the Kevin Holly show does.
If you have one of these, you'd play with it too.
That's, yeah. Well, I do. What's up? You know.
You know, actually, you know, speaking of Christmas gifts, I did buy an ex-girlfriend. I got her some fake breasts during Christmas time one time. I didn't give them to May.
They were chicken breasts.
Would you stick them in the freezer and then give them?
All through springtime.
And Kevin's sister, what's your name?
Fred.
She hung up like 5 minutes ago, Pops. Her name is Sandy.
She didn't tell that joke?
What?
Who told that?
That was Lori.
That was Lori.
That was Lori. She did it on the fly, Pops.
Okay.
But like the thing's buzzing around your head. Kevin, what were we got here? What were we telling
you? About to head out here. Show's about over. And it flies by. It flies by faster than Jay's lack of underwear. Anyway, listen, ladies and gentlemen, Merry Christmas. We'll be back next year. I guess we'll see you next year, right?
No, we'll be back
the end of the year.
Wednesday.
No.
Oh,
we got a New Year's show.
29th. Yeah, 30th.
Once again, it'll be the night before New Year's.
Okay.
I think we're going to have some Star Wars stuff. Maybe.
Actually,
talk about Star Wars.
We got like 2 minutes, dude.
Gentlemen, I just heard from Handjob Solo. He said he may actually come into the studio.
Oh, I can't wait for that. That sounds great. Bring the lube. We'll just, you know what, though? Jay, just cry. Tears make the best lube.
Sorry, Lori, you're not invited next week.
Handjob Solo's looking good.
It's going to get really weird up in here. So,
really, yeah. It's like it's already not really weird up in here, dude.
Kevin, take us out with some holiday cheer, please.
Ah, no problem. Here we
go.
I
do want to send a shout out.
Yeah,
we love everybody.
Dude. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, follow us on Twitter at Kevin Holly Show 4. Follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/ The Kevin Holly Show. Also on Spreaker.com and on YouTube. We're also on Tumblr, all that good stuff. Have a Merry Christmas. We'll talk to you after the holiday. Well, let's play some holiday cheer to play
Merry
us out,
Christmas,
guys.
Kev,
okay, say Merry
Danny.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
We love you guys.
Merry Christmas, Danny.
Merry
Christmas, Alyssa.
Merry Christmas. You. Merry Christmas, John Boy. Saga continues. Die, nigga. We're going to die, nigga. You've been dying for 400 years. Niggas know how to die. Niggas don't know.